What's up, YouTube, man? It's your favorite Uncle Veer, my Uncle John, man. Today, we're about to do a reaction video on the new Kanye West song. It's Kanye West featuring Travis Scott, Wash Us in Her Blood. Just to hear the title, shit, it looks like a scary title, you know what I'm saying? It looks like a horror movie or something. It looks like a scary title. But we're going to watch together, so let's see how this video is going to be. But anyways, man, remember, man, give me a thumbs up. Give me a like. Thumbs up and like is the same thing. Anyways, thumbs up, share, subscribe. Share it to the whole world, because when I forget it was at the top, we ain't going down, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, let's get straight to the video. All right, man, let's get right into it. Just to watch just a little intro over here, like that little scene. I feel like I know what's the what this video is gonna be about. That looks like a scary video. Am I gonna finish this song or what? What is that? Three? Oh my gosh. You have a long way to go. Watch us in the blood. Drop this for the thugs. No, I grew up in the mud. The top is not enough. Watch us in the blood. Isn't it funny? This is scary. This is a scary ass video. Oh, Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, help now. Wash us in the blood. Whole life be. My fault, but. I'll put back this one more time, man. Holy Spirit, help now. Look at this guy. Okay, his shirt, look at his shirt. Look at a little shirt. You feel like his pants are. Watch us in the blood. Whole life being thugs. No choice selling drugs. Genocide what it does. Mass cost what it does. Cost what it does. Another life being lost. Let it off, set it off. Execution 30 states. 30 states still execute. I should not kill, I should not spill. Dex tails at the rendezvous. We got your time in the federal. Why box you in like a section? We walk through the grass in the residue. Now look what we headed to. Rain down on us. Rain down on us. Wash us in the blood. Wash us in the blood. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. Ain't trying to control ye. They want me to calm down. They don't want me to Kanye. They don't want Kanye to be Kanye. They want to sign a fake Kanye. They trying to sign a Kanye. That's right, I call him Kanye. But don't take me the wrong way. But don't take me the wrong way. This guy took me a long way. They want to edit the interview. They want to take it to interlude. The whole sentence to interlude. You know they expect to be sent to news. Whoa, 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 whoa. Holy Spirit, come down. We need you now. Wash us in the blood.
Who's this person?
Whole life being thugs. No choice on the drugs. Genocide what it does. Slavery what it does.
Wash us in the blood of Jesus. Holy Spirit, come down. We need you now. Wash us in the blood.
And I'm not gonna lie though, this video was hella scary to be honest. Like, this is a type of music video. If I did that during the nighttime, I don't know if I would go to sleep to be honest. This is a scary video. But I think I think the meaning of the video is just probably seeing how the world is currently going right now, because I think that this world is going to a crisis right now. So I feel like this is what it is. So they're trying to recapture what's going on. Like, you know what I'm saying? You see like the cops, you see like the people with the masks, showing up, but you're showing old things as well too. People filming like the fights and stuff like that. Yeah, I mean, it's just pretty like, yeah, I think he's saying like, you know, what's going on and stuff like that. It's a very scary video to be honest. One out of 10 to be honest, the song and the video included together, I'll probably say 6. You know what I'm saying? 5 because I was scared to be honest. I'm not gonna lie. That shit actually got me, it gave me goosebumps and stuff like that. You know those ones? I don't know, but yeah man, but it's, if you're really taking the video, if you look at the video closely, you know, you might learn some stuff. But hey, like, you know what I'm saying, like, that's my opinion to be honest. Video was alright to be honest, like, it's a lot of messages inside. But anyways, yeah, that's my opinion to be honest, man. But anyway, hopefully you guys like this video. Hopefully you guys like this video, you know what I'm saying? Because this video, what I did right now, was just like I have goosebumps now, like, holy, I got goosebumps on my thigh, goosebumps on my arms, and hope you guys like this video, man. You know what I'm saying, man? You guys better give me a big thumbs up. You guys gotta give me a big smash of subscribing. You guys better share it to the whole world, because one unforgettable's on the top, we ain't going down, you know what I'm saying? So, woof, these goosebumps, like, I don't know if you guys can see those goosebumps, but shit. But anyways, man, thank you again, man. You know what I'm saying? It's your favorite uncle. He's about to get out of here, you know what I'm saying? So anyways, your favorite uncle is out.